Okay, it's Kel Mitchell by the numbers, 7 zippers, 3rd season of Game Shakers. Nice to have you here.
Oh, thank you for having me back.
All right, Donna Mills was sitting here yesterday.
Okay.
And we talked about maybe they should bring back Knott's Landing. would you ever want to reboot Kenan and Kel?
Reboot Kenan and Kel? Oh, yeah, I'm up for it, man. Me and Kenan, we talk all the time. All the time. That would be awesome. I know the fans will love it.
They'll yeah,
be
crazy. The
baby how long ago was it?
Oh, man. How long ago was that? I know.
Or how old were you guys at the time?
I was 16. Wow. 16 years old. 16, 15 years old.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you remember Primetime Slime Live?
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. Right there.
There it is.
Oh, come on. That's alum. Nickelodeon alum.
Right.
That, yeah. Well, that's true. Kel and I do have that.
That's right.
Did people in the Nickelodeon world revere Jess? Like, it's like, oh, if I can only meet her?
No. No, but forever, Kenan and Kel will live in infamy over there. I mean, you're like the end-all, be-all.
Oh, thank you, man. It's a teamwork. All of us over there, I mean, everybody.
It's a fun place.
Yeah, it's a fun place to work. And that's why it's awesome being on Game Shakers.
Right.
You know, do it for a whole nother generation.
Well, a whole nother generation. Indeed. So you play this rapper, Double G.
Yeah.
Who is eccentric, is that fair to say?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. Yeah, he's awesome. He's a hip-hop mogul.
Right.
He's similar to Kanye West.
Right.
Yeah, and, you know, we have a new episode coming up February 10th on Saturday at 8:30, and it's all about love.
It's a Valentine's theme episode.
Valentine's theme episode. Jace Norman is coming on. He's guest starring on this episode. And Babe, one of the characters on the show, is going out on a date with Jace, who plays Henry from Henry Danger.
Right.
And it's going to be awesome. And then I'm performing on the show. Yeah,
okay.
I'm dropping a love album. And I need a place to perform. and it gets crazy. It gets a little crazy.
Just the phrase, I'm dropping a love album, makes me nervous. Let's show you a clip. Take a look at Game Shakers. Watch.
Hey, well, you know that new Slow Jam album I've been working on?
The one with all the love songs?
The one you're going to call Dub Love?
Yeah, well, I wanted to test out some of the new songs, right? On a small stage for a few people for Valentine's Day.
Right.
Mm-hmm. So he was going to book a show in this really cool little club in Soho.
Yeah, but Bunny forgot to call the club like he was supposed to. Now I can't play there. And they went ahead and booked Charlie Puth.
Charlie Puth? Whoa! Are tickets still available?
Well, what do I know about Charlie Puth's ticket availability?
That makes it, these kids are all sharp.
Yeah. They dress us really nice, you know, the zippers.
Right.
Yeah.
just because you're more experienced, do they ever turn to you and like, what do we do? Or are they like every kid today, it's like, let me show you how to do it.
You know, it's awesome to be able to give back and give advice because, you know, I've been through it.
Sure.
You know what I mean? Yeah. So it's fun. I'm Uncle Kel on the set. I love those kids. I mean, they've grown up so much now. Like
the
first season, they were talking like, now they're like deep voices and all this stuff. So it's pretty cool.
what kind of advice do you say? Because I'm sure they're enjoying the show and they're thinking the next move after the show.
Yeah, always have a good sense of yourself. You know what I mean? Understand that this is still a job. And also have fun. You know, it's all about having fun and the right energy on set. You know, clap hands with everybody. The cameraman, the producers, the writers, everybody. Mm. Just have fun. It's team effort. It's not about you. It's team effort.
Kel is going to appear at our 11:15 meeting.
Okay, head up our HR department.
If you would, Game Shakers returns this Saturday, 8:30 p.m. It's happening on Nickelodeon. Special Valentine's Day themed episode. Good to see you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Good to see you.
You too.